Hey ladies, if you want to see how I achieve this look, definitely stay tuned to the tutorial. Okay ladies, from here, you just start with bone straight hair. As you guys saw in my tutorial, I just wore bone straight for a day. What you want to do is grab the top back piece of your hair and just begin to curl. I'm using my Tresemme holding spray. This will allow for your curls to stay in place. Also my curling iron and a comb. So just combing out any kinks that may be in your hair, you're taking that top back piece like I was saying before, and you're going to start curling. With curling, you don't want to curl away from your face when doing it in the back, just regular curls will work. And as you work your way up to the front, that's when you will begin with curling away from your face. So I'm going to stop talking and let you guys watch the tutorial. Bye!
Got his eyes on you. My eyes are on this money, and it's nothing he can do. He ain't fly, no. He don't even drive, no. That's why you call him my phone. It won't leave me alone. He ain't even fly, though. You ain't gotta lie, no. That's why you call him my phone. And you wanted me to boost his self-esteem.
So here ladies is when you're going to curl away from your face when you're doing that very front piece. As you saw, I just flipped my curling iron with the clip facing backwards. This is going to allow for that curl in the front to just fall or lay flowing like onto the rest of the curls, going for that Farrah Fawcett look. As you all saw previously as well, I'm spraying the curl while it's in the curling iron. This will definitely help for the curls to last longer. If you didn't want them to last that long, or if you aren't too experienced with curling and using holding spray, you may just want to use the holding spray once the curl is out of your curling iron. And from here, I'm done with that side. I'm just going to basically finger the curls or play with them to get the desired look I want. You can actually let them stay until you finish the other side of your head, just to make them hold in place more, but I didn't want my curls too tight, so that's why I started to play with them here. So you'll want to use your comb to just comb in any flyaway pieces, like you see that piece sticking up right there. And from here, using some holding spray to hold anything in place and adding a little extra to keep your curls a little tight definitely works as well. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking again.
got his eyes on you. My eyes on this money and it's nothing he can do. To my teeth, you got your eyes on me, and girl, I got my eyes on green. Your nigga, he's so bum, he need to boost his self-esteem.
Nigga, roll something and get high, nigga. I'm spending all the most, and if he ain't coming close, it's time that you tell him bye. I'll take you up in the sky. We'll be floating, get you wet like the ocean. I'ma speed up on it. If your pussy was a book, I would read up on it. Girl, I'm just trying to get you back to my crib. Seen on them Instagram pictures you post, so I already know what it is. Talk to me now.
He ain't fly.
Hey ladies, so this is the finished look. I definitely wanted to come in the natural lighting so you guys can see it. This is it curled. I hope you ladies liked it. What I did for my bangs was just flip them out with my flat iron. Nothing serious. And these curls should last you a day or two if you use the holding spray. So I hope you ladies liked the look. If you have any questions, definitely leave them below. Bye.